They'll sing for you.
All right.
Hey.
Can I put it in here?
Let him show you. Let him show you how to do it.
Oh, for education.
Yeah, this is for education. Ah, look at that.
A, B, C.
What's up, Uncle Bob? Sir, what's up, Uncle Bob?
Study hard.
What's up, Uncle Bob?
He's in the blackboard.
Yay!
Okay guys, this is a kindergarten school.
Kindergarten?
Yeah, this is how to prepare our kids. So here they learn Swahili and English. So they count the number from 1, 2 up to 100 in English. And this is Swahili alphabet. A, B, C, D, up to Z. And here is the wild animal, Tembo. Tembo is the elephant. And Twiga, do you know Twiga?
Yeah.
Twiga is a giraffe. Uh-huh. And Simba.
Lion.
Lion.
And Swala.
Swala
is Imbala.
Simba.
Swala, Imbala. And Faru, do you know Faru?
Giraffe.
Yeah, it's rhino.
No.
Oh, rhino.
Yeah.
Rhino.
Fishy.
Fish.
No. Hyena.
Hina.
Yeah,
the hyena. Hyena.
And Bogo. Mbogo is a buffalo.
Buffalo?
Yeah, and Buni.
Antelope.
Yeah, ostrich.
Ostrich,
yeah.
Okay.
And here is a family. Baba is a father, and mama. Mama is a mother. Kaka, brother, and dada, sister. Bibi is grandmother, and Babu, grandfather. So here they will stay for 3 years, and then after 3 years, they will go to the primary school.
Very nice. Awesome. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. How you say bye-bye?
Bye.
There's no bye-bye there.
Okay, my head.
Bye-bye.